All right, and we are back. Day number two here. Optic Gaming about to face off First Denial, getting ready to hop into game number one. You see the percentages at the bottom there. The Wolfpack needs a little help. 86
to 14.
I mean,
it went up a little bit. Go give him some props. It was 90 to 10.
To be fair, I saw a match yesterday where it added to 101% in Optic's favor. They have that many fans, I guess.
Wow.
All right, Solar, Hardpoint, going to be our first game. Ben, what can we expect?
I'm glad it's Solar. I really am. Interesting because it's actually going to be Detroit.
Yeah, I was saying, I'm loading into the game on Detroit. We're seeing Solar.
Like,
we'll find out. Maybe it's going to, well, we'll see if we get a reset or if it might just be the wrong intergraphic, but it's going to be Detroit Hardpoint, at least for the players here. Who do you want to kick things off with, bud?
As we kind of touched on, Formal versus Clay is huge. In this series.
Starting it off with Formal. Looks like
you gotta get Formal some love. All right, let's get Formal some love.
It's going to be subs around off the break.
Okay. Formal double XOing up Overclock and that Trophy system, making his way straight towards that first hill. And we've seen Formal use more and more SMGs as Skump breaks open with a 2-piece. Nice play from him.
All right, Headshot coming in, able to pick up one. Those the other players coming from low steps, not able to grab that one. Nadeshot and Krim both left alive in a battle here mid street. Sees one player there at front school. Decides to wisely rotate in here and get eyes on the hill.
Nade playing it slow so far. Really hasn't had much to do. 0-1 to break, but Formal on the hill. 3-1 start for him, so I'll take getting some good time on this first hill right now, maybe.
All right, had two lined up, able to pick up one. Let's switch on to action here with Glacier from the Nile. He's on the hill. He's getting shots from everywhere. Going to check out Attach. He's going to be trying to get up towards mid-street, put pressure on this first hard point. We got 10 seconds left before the rotation is going to come. We'll see who rotates first. And it looks like that is going to be Formal along with Skump that are going to be heading to our second hard point. Give them the favorable spawn here.
Yeah, and they're going to have one player locking down that back alley. And Formal wins the big gunfight there on Clayster. That's going to give Optic Gaming some early time hit on the second hard point. And you realistically need to see Denial try and play for that spawn. And that's exactly what someone's going to try and do. I believe it was Attach who picked up Formal, tried to flood through, but Skumpy was there to stop him.
All right, Skump has help watching that backside. They've completely held this down. The first hard point you always expect to be kind of back
right,
and forth.
Yeah.
They've got every second of this one, but a big entry kill coming in. There's Replays, gets a nice two-piece. That was three down there for Optic Gaming. Replays and JCap now in the hill. Let's see if they can bounce back with some time as we've got just over 25 left in this one.
And Clayster played that so intelligently. After he got control of the hill, he broke through and pushed out.
The Replays
picks up two. Phenomenal defensive plays coming out of him, and they now need to push out and rotate towards that next hill.
Maybe that's how he has the higher KD than Skump, making plays like that. Incredible stuff.
He's on a 5 streak right now.
Might not get credit for the defense because they were just outside of it, but my eyes, those are defensive kills. Really, really great stuff. Now, the rotation of the next hill, it is going to be Skump and Formal. Again, they're going to be set up here. They're going to have some big gunfights inside a garage. Clay going to absolutely destroy Formal. We talked about the matchup between these two players. Clay's set up. Couple players pushing bottom ramp. One coming stairs as well. He's going to get one. Can he turn around for the second? More coming. He is going to dodge forward, but will fall. Attach and JCap still in here. Bullets flying in from everywhere. We basically got a tie game early on, Ben.
Yeah, Denial managed to break out into the lead. And, you know, Detroit Hardpoint, we kind of talked about when the game first came out, was one of Optic's weaker game types, that's for sure. So Denial going to feel a little bit comfortable with that being map number one. I think it's crucial that they come out all guns blazing and pick up map number one. I think they now need to win that first map.
And Krim, really the one getting the slaying going right now. Formal at 5-10, Nade at 7-9. They're starting to warm up, but 14-8 for Krim. Tries to get two, not able to pick it up, but Nade still on the hill. Has a little bit of help here from Skump, who picks up a big two-piece as we are going to have the next rotation. You can see here, it's going to be all of Denial set up in school, ready to lock this one up.
74-69 when this hardpoint rotates in favor of Optic Gaming. JCap's going to try and challenge. Can he get a kill? No, he can't. He falls. Plays in position to trade, though. That's going to be Replays, who started off at 11-7. Attach trying to play for the spawn. This is going to be a big second kill. No idea where he's gone. Turns around, picks up the two-piece. That was Nadeshot. Immediately traded, though. So Replays knows Optic still have that favorable spawn. Needs to go big here for Denial.
We saw him get some big defense. He's not going to be able to hold it down this time. But having big play after big play as we're going to watch Clay and Crew fall. This one has been so back and forth. Let's give Skump some love. He's going to be pushing against all. One dash across. He didn't actually get eyes on. That's going to be Attach, who's now going to have it locked down. They're extending this lead out to 15 points. Has one pushing. Able to clean that up. That was three down in a matter of seconds for Optic Gaming. And Attach is heating up.
It's a fantastic start from him at 16-13. JCap, 7-14. And Formal, 7-14. So two players who, you know, expect to see both of them step up towards the end of this hardpoint Detroit game. But Scrap Time is going to fall in favor of Denial. Now the rotation is going to be so key. There's one player from Denial who's been intelligent. He just let two plays run straight past him. It's gonna be, I believe that was replays, but Fomal cleans him up and up to gaming, getting the early time hit on the last hop point on the first rotation.
And if they can just pick up a couple key kills here to get going, they should be able to tie this one up with ease. Scumpa's gonna have some big engagements here in Garage. There's one. I think he saw the second one just for a second. Nice movement there, able to pick him up.
Scumpy.
There's a 30.
Oh, no, Scumpy,
can he get the fourth inside Garage? He'll get the three, able to lock stuff down. The comeback on the way for Optic Gaming.
Oh, it's definitely on the way. Scumpy is starting to heat up, and this is way down on the point. Almost back-to-back three pieces for him, but it's not gonna happen. Krim with 20 and 14, Scumpy 20 and 14, and you know, we're not even halfway through the game yet, Maven.
Putting up big, big numbers right now. They need the slime because Fomal and Nade haven't got it going right now, but that is the luxury you have as Optic Gaming. Every member able to put up big numbers. Right now, trailing by 15 still, able to mount a little bit of a comeback at the beginning of this hill. We see Scuff trying to push in the backside, dives in, not able to get one. That's three down there for Optic Gaming. Let's get eyes on with replays. Who has been this man watching these hardcore?
He's just been in the hill the entire time. You know, you've got Clayso rotating around, picking up huge gunfights. He's at 23 and 14. By the time we've gone to the second side, Attach as well, 20 and 19, forcing so many good engagements. Replays almost managed to pick up that kill, but it's going to be Attach. You know, speaking of him, on this first hardpoint, picking up again some early time on this first hill.
And we haven't seen many teams be able to keep up with the slaying of Optic Gaming. Denials really struggled with that response in the past, though. In their past series, they couldn't keep up in the response. You think this is a slow start from Optic early in the day, or is Denial just playing that much better right now?
Denial's just coming. Look at that.
Oh, God.
Jacob, 8 and 18.
He's got to hit
up. Jacob looking for the three piece. He finally falls. 156 to 115. Replays slaying around the outside of the hill. Desperate to try and find another kill there, but 18 seconds left on the hard point. Finally, Krim jumps in there, and, you know, Optic Gaming is just kind of slowing down now.
Yeah, and just look at it. I mean, Krim is the only player really positive. I mean, Scump's right around even. He's 24 and 22 for Krim, 20 and 19 for Scump. But Fomal, really, the guy for me that has to turn up right now, he's 15 and 22. We've seen how streaky he can play and really go off. There's still 4 minutes left.
For me, look at Clay, 28 and 17. He's winning so many gunfights. He's picking
up that slack from
J-Cap. Replace is going to be on the hill. He's going to drop. Where is Clay?
Here he is.
There he is. Pushing.
Eventually, we'll find
him. All right, well, we'll get to him eventually. Don't worry about it. And again, smart play from him, pushing through that halfway. Knows he has to control that back spawn. There's an easy kill for him. That's his 29th. Looking for the 30th. Clayso's got 30 kills. Can he get another one? Yes, he can. Clay lighting up Hardpoint Detroit. 31 and 18. And Denial have a 118 to 129 point lead. Desperate to try and cause a fan upset here.
And they're starting to pull away right now. We're going to see replays fall on the hill. That was a couple down there. For Denial, this is their time to at least get a little bit of scrap time. There's about 20 seconds left here. That'll pull them within 30 or so. There's still a ton of time,
but the rotate
way this has been going, if they can't pick up the slang, they're not going to come back in this one.
No, they're not at all. They need to get that rotation on point, and that was a big gunfight. Attach basically says, you're not getting any scrap time. Don't even try it. We're going to try and consistently build that lead as Fomal pushes through. Big win from him. Now, can he lock down this back ramp side?
He's so tagged up right now. He's got to get his HP back here. He's going to push in. That player going to drop him. We have Nade and Krim in the hill. Three down. Krim's by himself. He's got to win some gunfights here to keep alive.
Krim.
And they're going to take him out. That was Clayster with yet another big kill in and around the hard point.
Clay still on that hard point. Just exo dashing. It's going to be contested. Teammates in support. 196 to 141 now. 30 seconds left on this hill. And this is big. If Optic Gaming can break this, they could pull themselves back into this one, but Denial are full momentum right now.
Yeah, I don't know if they can pull, what, 70 points out of these final two hills. They needed to get some time in this one, and they can't even get close to it. This is going to be the first time they're really going to get into Garage, and it's too little too late right now. You see Nate come flying in. Replays doesn't have to do anything but shoot in the back. Replace. Easy gunfight there, able to beat up Krim. But Scump is going to be set up in the next hardpoint. They need all the time.
Now, what's interesting about this hill is you've seen teams lock it down, and that is exactly what Optic Gaming need to try and do now. Fomal's gonna try and push him from the front, but not gonna get any luck. And if Denial hold it, they are gonna win map number one. There are 222 already to 146, a minute 45 seconds left. Clayso is on the hill, he drops. Is Attach in a position to try and trade? Fomal breaks in for Optic Gaming. There's one. Can he find the second? Yes, he can. Third's gonna be on the ramp. He's lighting up, but he needs to try and push through and lock down that spawn. His teammates need to flood the hill as well. 38 points available here on this second to last hard point. This is gonna be so tough for Optic to do, but it is still mathematically viable. Fomal currently on a five streak, is single-handedly holding this hill.
And that's what they needed from Fomal earlier. This is just a too little too late situation, as they are gonna be trailing, what, 70 points left. They're down basically 70 right now, and this has just been, the slang started to turn up, but they needed them out of Fomal earlier.
I mean, when you have Attach at 43 and 31, Clayster at 36 and 27, Replays, the guy that's gonna be on the hill, 30 and 24, it's basically impossible to lose a game like that.
Outside of FaZe Red at the last event, at the regional event, I haven't seen a team keep up with, if not outslay Optic like this. I mean, they've had some tight series with TK, but the respawns right. were always in the slaying favor of Optic Gaming. They've had tight series with other spots, but again, they led the slaying battle.
Yes.
They just got crushed on game one.
To be completely honest, yeah, 250 to 174. And that was with a JCap who was underperforming at the very start of the game. To his credit, he stepped up massively in the second rotation. He finished only 5 negative at 25 and 30. But that first side of rotation, he was almost double negative for the large majority of it. So he needed to step up. He did. And as soon as he did, to his credit, Denial pulled away even further.
And that's just, that was, I mean, I don't want to say unbelievable, but how many times have we seen, I'd love to get
that
a
was Attach. You have to give him so much props.
Oh, no, it was incredible. But how many times have we seen 250 points put up in Hardpoint and Optic Gaming? I want a percentage. Up there, Hardpoint,
I mean,
how many times have 250
put FaZe Red did it to them in Hardpoint Solar.
My point is not many.
Yeah.
Not many at all.
It's really not that many. I'll be honest with you, maybe.
Well, I'll tell you what, if you're just tuning in, the Wolfpack is alive and well. They take game one from Optic Gaming. Can they bounce back after this quick commercial break?